Hey yo, what's going on everyone? Welcome to the next episode of Pokemon Break Bronze. Jordan, how are you doing? You look like you're either happy or sad, I can't tell.
I'm both. I'm sad that it is nighttime, yet I'm beholding the beauty of the stars. The stars, Nick!
They're
the
so
stars!
Beautiful. Jordan, they're so beautiful! So Jordan, you know what we're doing today!
What are we doing today, Nick, in Roblox Break Bronze?
We're starting the gym challenge. Do you know what that means?
Wait a minute. Does that mean that we're gonna have to go fight gym leaders in order to get stronger Pokemon so we can find our parents again?
Yeah, that's exactly what it is, which I don't think there's a gym in this town, which would make sense.
That would make sense, dude. We need to head on to the next town. Do I know where it is? No. Am I gonna start taking guesses?
Drew, yeah. I wonder if this guy's name is Jim. I used to own a surf shop on a sweet little island. It got hit by a tsunami and a tornado at the same time. Like, when does that happen? It's like a double disaster. He's kind of like Christopher Lee, the voice I gave him.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, dude, let's go across this bridge. This bridge looks cool.
Nick, where in the world are you, dude? Nick, you do realize that, like, whenever you walk into shops, I have no idea where you end up going.
I'm just right over here. I'm going over to the bridge.
Hello, my friend. Nicholas, be careful. Bridges are dangerous. What if it collapsed right now and we both had to go swimming? Can you
swim? I'd be okay right now, but Jordan, you wouldn't.
No, I'd be fine, dude. My Chespin can actually swim, and you have a water Pokemon, so we'd probably both be good. I'm gonna use Rock Climb. Dang, Rock Climb's not working.
We don't have Rock Climb yet. That is actually what we're going to have to do, though, Jordan. Oh, this girl's fighting me! What's she saying?
Someday I hope to challenge the champion of Roria.
You know what, Jordan? That's our plan also.
Yeah, this girl and we have similar aspirations, Nick.
Jordan, you are this girl?
What? No, I'm not a girl.
What? Since when are you this girl?
Nicholas, I said we have similar aspirations.
Okay.
Similar goals in life. Yeah.
Okay, so you're not the same person. I got a little confused there because I'm like, I thought you were my brother, but now you're this lady trainer?
No, Nick, I'm still your brother. I'm still Jordan. I'm battling this lady trainer. I can't be battling myself. That doesn't make any sense.
I don't know, Jordan. You were both happy and sad at the start of this battle. I'm sure you could be battling yourself.
I guess that's true. I could be like, Chespin, fight me for training. And Chespin's like, but I'll destroy you, Jordan. And I'm like, that's probably true, but you need to train, right? Yeah, whatever.
Oh, Jordan, the next town has a Pokemon gym. Apparently, it's very pretty at night, and it's night right now, so let's get over there.
Awesome, dude. Let's be on our way. I'm still taking down this little skitty, though. This little kitten is putting up a fight.
And I'm battling a guy with a fedora now.
Ooh, you're kidding me.
He's
a
like,
real
oh
fedora?
My, did my presence shock you? His yes. Name's Chase. He looks like a Chase. Oh no, he's got electric drain. That's gonna hurt my Froakie.
That's okay. I got a rollout. I'm gonna mess him up. And I am on my way to the next town as well, Nick.
Oh, dude, he's using Howl, so I just hope he doesn't use Spark. But yeah, dude, hurry up! I need your help! I don't actually need your help, but it is nice to have your company. He keeps using Howl. Come on, Pound. Please take him out, or else I'm going down, Jordan. I'm going down, and Pound doesn't take him out. Come on, Pound. Come on, Pound. Yes! I got him.
Great job, Nick. Now I'm gonna take down Chase. And not gonna lie, dude, his presence does shock me. Who would wear that fedora out, you know?
And then he said, did I win? Oh, well, sorta. I lost.
Nicholas, he's going through the stages of denial. He's like, first I'm gonna deny it. Then, no, I still won. No, I won. I'm Mom?
Mom, you know I won, right?
Wow, this girl looks so happy. Like,
does she really?
So happy.
My Pokemon are strong against water and flying types. Hope you don't plan on using either of those.
Dang it. I only have water and flying types.
Nice. What do you think, Nick? Why is she so happy? What do you think she's all happy about?
Well, she's got a Mareep, and Mareeps are real fluffy, so she was probably hugging and petting that Mareep who's super fluffy.
Dude, Mareep's dog, they're like electric blankets, Nick, you know?
Oh yeah, I forgot electric blankets are a thing that exists. Dude, like, are those still used and made and stuff?
I believe so, Nick. They do. I've never actually used one. I don't actually know how they work, and they sound a little bit dangerous, but they probably aren't. They, you know, whatever. I don't know. But, dude, I will say that a Mareep would definitely be, Nick. Imagine just hugging a fluffy Mareep, and it's so warm. Oh, dude.
That'd be pretty nice, actually. And now they have an electric drone. This is hard, but I haven't actually gotten hit. I've just been paralyzed.
Right now, Nick, I'm just having annoying fights with these electric Pokemon because I am now paralyzed. And so every so often my moves just don't hit. So there's just a turn of nothing. And I'm like, you can't kill me, but I can't kill you. This is annoying. Dang it. Oh, man.
They legitimately have not attacked me other than using Thunder Wave, Growl, or Howl.
Exactly, dude. But you know what I love about this, dude? These electric Pokemon in general are just so cute. Like Pachirisu, Mareep, even Pikachu. Pikachu is like the definition of cute. Electrike's even adorable, you know?
Oh, dude, this town looks really nice.
It's supposed to look beautiful at night, I've heard.
Oh, Druin, the next town has a Pokemon gym. Apparently, it's very pretty at night. It appears to look beautiful. And Druin, there's a Shinx up here. I don't think I want a Shinx right now, but that might not be a bad idea.
Shinx is actually a pretty cool Pokemon. Link, I will be on my way as well, but first I have to take down this super happy girl who is way too happy.
Druin.
Oh no, what?
It's probably going to be a Thunder Gym, Electric Gym, you know?
You might need to find some type of ground Pokemon, Nick.
Yeah, I'm gonna talk to the Top Hat guy. Hello, Top Hat guy. Oh, he doesn't want to talk. What about you, man?
You have technicians here making noise. No one's a musician. They're not artists because nobody can play the guitar.
It's true. If you can't play the guitar, it's not music. I promise you, it's true. Don't let anybody tell you otherwise.
I like that satire.
I love that satire as well. It's very funny.
Mm-hmm.
Do you want to talk about music, Nick? What kind of music do you like, my friend?
I like EDM and rock, generally.
But it's not music if nobody plays the guitar.
Druin, by the way, it actually is a electric gym. And I'm skipping through this right now, like, the guy's, like, talk that he's telling me, like, what to do. Because I can't take down this gym right now with Froakie. I'm gonna have to catch something.
I got you, dude. You're also a straight gangster, and you don't need this baby lesson on how to fight gyms. We know how to fight gyms. We could start our own gym if we want to right now. You know, Nick?
Really, dude? Because I'm pretty sure he's being helpful because he was telling me how to get to the gym leader.
Oh, he seems very nice. I like him.
Mm-hmm. Very, very, very nice guy. He's my best friend.
10 out of 10. Would hang out with him again.
Definitely.
I'm also, Nick, when you got to the town, did you walk straight up to town, dude? Or did you end up battling the guy who was talking about his jeans?
Just went straight up to town, eh?
Oh, well, I'm battling this guy, dude. He has a Dunsparce, which is amazing. And I'm using it, dude, to see what loot I have to get to battle him. Because there's like a poke loot right in front of him, dude. And if it's a cool loot, then, Nick, you can come back and get it knowing what it is, you know?
Oh, yeah, whether or not it's worth it, which hopefully it is, dude.
Yeah, I might actually lose because I'm paralyzed and this Dunsparce is strong. Oh, come on. No, I don't want to lose to a Dunsparce right now.
Yeah,
I don't want to. Oh, no. Oh,
I'm
going to
go ahead a little bit and see if I can get like a rock Pokemon or something on route.
Oh, no. Nick. No.
You lost?
I lost. It used rollout, dude, and I got paralyzed and I couldn't use my potion or anything. Oh, this is butt. Dang it, dude.
Also, Jeremy, we can't do anything on route 4. Until we beat the gym leader, because I just got a cut for it. I have to beat the gym leader before I can use it.
Alright, dude, so in that case, man, for the rest of this episode, our main objective is going to be to find, Nick, something. Some type of Pokemon, dude, to help you take down that electric gym. Namely, dude, either a rock or a ground Pokemon. That would be perfect. Or, Nick, what kind of electric Pokemon do you think they will have? Because I remember in Hoenn region, dude, there was a bunch of, like, Magnemites and Magnetons and stuff. So you can take them down with, like, a fire Pokemon, too. That was a totally viable option,
that's
remember?
That's true, Druin. That's true. I'm just going to see what spawns around here. I'm pretty sure it's mostly going to be electric Pokemon or maybe only electric Pokemon.
Perhaps, Nick, you must fight electricity with electricity. Nicholas, think about it. What's more effective against electricity than electricity? Don't answer that. Answer, lie to me. Just lie to me right now. Just lie to me, dude.
The sun.
The sun is way more effective.
The sun is always super effective. You throw a Pokemon into the sun wins.
Dude. Nick, I'm imagining a Mareep just getting thrown into the sun.
Who would win, Druin? 3 million Mareeps or the sun?
The sun. It would like definitely win. Actually, that would probably help the sun. If, you know, just to be honest. It would be like,
the sun would be all warm and fluffy and happy.
It's like, oh, they're so cute. I'm destroying everything right now.
Huh. Also, Druin, it's not only electric Pokemon that spawn here because I got Poochyena. Oh, dude, a Nincada.
Yo. Nincada's awesome, dog.
I love Nincada. I'm going to catch Nincada because I love Nincada.
Also, Unigirl is asking, are you going to battle the gym? And the truth is, yes. But right now we're getting owned. You know, because we're not like, we don't have good, like the Pokemon are amazing, just the type advantage. It's too strong. It's too powerful,
it's too
you know?
Powerful for us. Also, Druin, I keep thinking Pokemon are shiny because I don't remember Nincada having blue legs or like blue, like hind legs.
Yeah, dude. Oh, that's actually really cool. Is it shiny? Please be shiny.
That'd
Please.
Be crazy if it was. I don't think it is. I caught it anyway because I like Nincada, so I'll be safe.
Yeah, Nincada is awesome. I love the entire concept of it, dude. That it, like, it evolves into something and sheds its skin, and that shedded skin turns into a Pokemon. That's crazy to me, you know?
Jiren, I named him Naruto.
Did you really?
Because he's a ninja.
Nicholas, you're going to have a Greninja. Dude, you have to train it, dude, because you can have Greninja and Ninjask.
No, oh, dude, that would be so cool.
Dude, that's what you're going to do if you decide to train it. I think you might as well do it. Also, what I want to set a like goal for this episode that I'm going to talk about right now. I want this episode to get 1,000 likes because episode 1 actually did get 1,000 likes, which was absolutely amazing. But today, if this episode gets 1,000 likes, Nick gets to name my Chespin whatever he wants to.
Oh, no.
So Nick is going to get to choose whatever name he wants for my adorable little Chespin.
Also, Jiren, you get a quick ball back here. Oh no, this guy's battling me. I can't help it. But Jiren, you get a quick ball over here.
Sweet. I'm running over to get it.
My jeans are not comfortable nor easy to wear.
Dude, that's a throwback to the original Pokemon games when, I forget the name, but it's the youngster. I think it's youngster Joey says,
yeah,
I like shorts. They're comfortable and easy to wear.
I like shorts. Something they're like comfy that. And easy to wear. Wait, really, Joey? You know what? I kind of feel the same. But what if they're too baggy? Then you just got air all over your thighs, and you're like, why is there all this air on my thighs? You know, Nick?
Never thought of it like that, dude.
Am I the only person who's had that problem?
maybe.
You're like, am I actually wearing pants now? And you look down, and you're like, sweet, wearing shorts. We good. We good. That's cool.
We good.
Nicholas, if you got on like jeans or something, you're like, I'm wearing jeans. I feel that wind. It's hitting my jeans. But if you got shorts on, you're like, most of my leg is uncovered. What is? Oh, cool. Yeah, no, I'm still wearing pants. Cool. Only one? I'm the only one who's had that issue? Really?
I think so, Jiren. I think so.
Huh. All right. Well, I'll find somebody eventually. I am battling
dude,
a Shinx.
That guy
well.
Is good training.
Yeah, dude, he's actually awesome training. I wonder if we either get a thing, Nick, like an item that allows us to continue to train on people, or, dude, if we get a, like, maybe it's just every day we can go rebattle some people. That would be pretty cool, you know?
That would be pretty cool. And also, I'm thinking about catching Poochyena. I don't think I am, though.
All right. Poochyena is awesome, in my opinion.
Yeah, I love Poochyena. I just don't think I really want him right now. And Jiren, also, I believe I'm only 2 levels away from evolving, and that would be so cool, dude.
Ooh, yeah. If you evolve, dude, I'm trying to think of what way you could use to defeat these Pokemon, dude, because I'm not finding anything too amazing. Perhaps in the first, like, in the first place where we are, Nick, maybe there's Pokemon that we could train near there, you know?
Yeah, the thing is, they're going to be low level. I can one-hit everything here, Jiren, with Water Pulse, so, like, it's just gonna take a little time. You know what? I still have trainers I can fight, like this guy. Hello. My Pokemon and I were just playing fetch. We've been waiting for another trainer to battle with. Well, I'm that trainer, buddy. Oh, this guy looks unhappy, dude.
Really? Oh, yeah. That poor
or
guy.
Determined. Or both.
No, he looks sad, dude. He looks like his Poochyena just stepped on his toe. But then, like,
he was about to bite him.
And then did bite him. He bit his toe. That's that face. He bit him.
Dang, dude, that's messed up.
I can't believe he did that. Wow.
What a dirtbag.
What a naughty Poochyena. What a bad dog. Hey, so what's your plans for right now? What you doing?
I don't know, Jiren, but my Pokemon are better at fetch than they are in battle.
Oh, wow.
Fetching my leg and biting me.
Okay. That's really funny, dude. Right now I used a leech seed, so it's like using a lot of sand attacks, which is making this annoying, but even when my moves miss, I'm still leech seeding the Poochyena, so I'm doing I took it down.
You know what, I might catch Electric, because doesn't Manectric have a mega evolution?
I can find out right now for you, dude.
Yeah, I know that there is, but Jiren, is there a mega, or are there mega evolutions in this game?
I believe there are, and whoa, that's the funniest looking thing I've ever seen. Yeah, let's get that, dude, go for it.
He gets a lot of hair.
He goes Super Saiyan, Nick.
Yeah, pretty much.
That's amazing, I like it. He turns into a Thunderbolt Super Saiyan.
What should I name him then, Jiren?
Name him Fluffy.
Floofy.
I love the
strongest double Saiyan in the world.
Dude, you know one of my favorite noises to just add to words because you hear it so little is ooh, like floof, you know?
Floofy, I'm so floofy, yeah.
Floofy. You're a goofy little floofy poofy. You know, like it's just fun. Can you think of Nick? Can you think of a word that is not fun that has a double O in it? Nah, you can't.
Poo.
Oh. But Nick, when you say it, is it still kind of fun? Like, poo.
I mean, I guess it depends on how you say it.
Poo. floof.
But then maybe that works with everything, because Jordan, what if you're saying the word floof, but you're saying like really sad floof? Okay, it's still kind of funny.
It's still funny, actually. Actually, dude, if you keep saying that sad, you'll be like, floof.
I'm happy now
because I said floof a lot. All right, dude, well, I have a chest been dude with Roap, so I think I can actually take down this gym whenever, but I'm trying to find, dude, a Pokemon that would work really well for you. But if you just boost up what you got right now, oh, chest been's evolving. Wait a minute.
Whoa, nice, dude. I'm one level away, I believe, from evolving, so I'm just gonna go ahead and go to the gym and fight some people, dude, and it'll all go great.
Hey, good stuff, my man.
I'm gonna need to see some skills before letting you through. Let's battle.
Oh, this guy. He's a bouncer, dude.
Nick, my chestman evolved into something called Quilladin, and it is very funny looking. It's like, yeah. It looks like a kid crawled into a Pokemon suit. I'm not kidding.
What?
Wait a minute. Let me look at this again. This is just really funny looking. I don't know why, dude. It's hard to describe. I'm recording right now to show this on the screen. It looks like, dude, like one of my friends crawled into a Pokemon suit and's like, I'm a Pokemon now.
I'm a Pokemon now. Jordan, also the gym leader is a DJ. That's awesome.
Hey, what's up, yo? Yo, DJ in the house. Yo, whoa! DJ, drop it. Yo, you gonna drop it? Yo, DJ. DJ!
Yo, Skrill, drop it hard!
Alright, dude, well, I think, Nick, we're at a point where we just need to train to take down this gym leader. We've explored a bit, and you found an awesome new ninja Pokemon. Dude, you should only get ninja Pokemon for this, like, and legendaries. Ninja Pokemon and legendaries, dog.
But Jordan, I already got Electrike.
Yeah, Electrike's basically a ninja. Think about it, it goes Super Saiyan. Right. Super Saiyan, dude. Is a manga, Japanese, ninjas in Japan. Yo. That might have been a little bit of a stretch, but I'm gonna take it.
Yeah, also Jordan, I'm so close. I think I only need about like one more person before get myself the evolution.
Yo, we'll wait until that then, dude. I will continue onward and see if I can find another place. I believe we can actually get an Eevee somewhere around here, so I'm going to search for that. Yes.
Yes, and I actually need to like fall down and fight these people dancing, except I don't think it's a possibility. Dang it.
When you fall down, you stand back up for your love. Boom, boom, bam, boom, bam, boom, 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 bam, boom, 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 boom. It's a U2 song. I haven't. Yeah, it's actually pretty decent. I haven't listened to U2 in like 2 years. Anywho, really? What's up, Nick? What you battling right now? Right now?
I'm battling another Electrike.
Really? You're battling Electrike? You're kidding me right now? Hey, Nick, I found a spooky cellar.
You found a spook. Wait, I think I know where that is. Can you not get in the door wherever it is?
Yeah, I can't get in the door, Nick.
Yeah, I briefly went down there.
Yo, there's something fishy about that we're going to have to find out next time on Late Games. But first off, we got to...
I didn't see any fish.
What? You didn't see any fish down there? I saw tons of fish.
I didn't see any fish down there.
I saw like 80 fish, Nick. Like there were at least 800 fish.
That's almost 100.
Nichols, that's actually 800. Yo, I just found an Abra, dude. So I'm actually just gonna chuck a Pokeball at it and hope for the best. I'm gonna send that Quick Ball at it. Cool, cool.
Dude, sounds good. Wait, you found an Abra?
Yeah, dog. I'm trying to catch it right now. Here's hoping this actually works. Yo.
Nice,
yo,
dude.
I got it. Oh my.
Nice, dude. That's really good.
Yo, that's actually super hype, dog.
Froakie is evolving.
Oh, you're kidding me, dude? Congratulations, Nick. Congratulations. Ooh,
wait. Whoa. What is its second evolution? Because it looks like it's evolved into Greninja, which one makes sense.
That would be awesome. Also,
I've never seen its second evolution.
I have never seen this thing second. Dude, I am naming my Abra Abs, by the way, like these. I'll put it on the screen.
Yeah,
briefly.
And honestly, Jordan, I betcha with Frogadier, which I believe is its name, I am going to destroy the gym leader. I promise you, Jordan. Next time on Late Games!
Next time on Late Games, we're going to do tons of stuff, like take down a gym, figure out why there's so many fishies in the cellar, and go ham, like Donkey Kong. Is that the phrase? Never mind. Later.
Yep.
Yeah.
Late Nick out. Woo! Woo!